गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे यू विल लर्न व्हाट इज ए बैलेंस्ड डाइट, द प्रोसेस ऑफ डाइजेशन ऑफ फूड, द हेल्थी फूड हैबिट्स एंड लर्न द मेथड्स ऑफ फूड प्रिजर्वेशन। ए डाइट विच कंटेन्स ऑल द नेसेसरी न्यूट्रिएंट्स इन द राइट अमाउंट्स इज कॉल्ड ए बैलेंस्ड डाइट। A balanced diet must also contain refreshing water. Let us study the topic digestion of food. The food we eat must be broken down into simpler forms. The process of breaking down of food into simpler forms to be used by the body is called digestion. The digestive system has three main functions: digestion of food, absorption of nutrients, and elimination of solid food waste. The mouth is the beginning of the digestive tract. Do you know digestion starts before you even take a bit? How? Your salivary glands get active as you see and smell the dish. When you eat, chew your food well, then it is easy to digest. In the mouth, the food is chewed and mixed with saliva. Saliva helps in the breakdown of carbohydrates. The stomach is like a muscular bag. Here, food is churned and mixed with digestive juices. The stomach produces acids and enzymes that digest food. The stomach muscles contract periodically, churning or shaking food to enhance digestion. From the stomach, the food passes in a coiled long tube called the small intestine. Digestion time varies among individuals and between men and women. Digestive juices from pancreas and the liver are poured into the small intestine. During digestion, your pancreas makes pancreatic juices called enzymes. Do you know what is the function of this enzyme? These enzymes break down sugars, fats, and starches, and your pancreas helps your digestive system by making hormones. Pancreatic juices help digest food in the small intestine. Enzymes and hormones are needed to keep the body working right. You will study this in higher classes. During digestion, your body takes everything your body needs from the food you eat. Fat is one of the thing the body gets from food. Bile is the digestive juice produced by the liver, and it helps the body absorb fat into the bloodstream. The main job of the liver is to filter the blood coming from the digestive tract before passing into the rest of the body. What is insulin? Insulin is a hormone made by pancreas. Insulin helps your body turn blood sugar into energy. It also helps your body store it in your muscles, fat cells, and liver to use later when your body needs it. Digestion of food is completed in the small intestine and useful substances are absorbed into the blood. The undigested food passes into the large intestine. Here, most of the water from the undigested food is absorbed. After absorbing water, the undigested food or waste is removed from the body in the form of feces through anus. That is all about digestive system. Now let us see some healthy eating habits. For the proper function of the body, you need a healthy eating habit. Let us see some healthy eating habits. Eat slowly. Eat breakfast every day. Eat 4 to 5 meals daily. Eat a balanced diet. Eat fruits and vegetables daily. Reduce fat intake. Reduce the amount of sugar and salt. Drink plenty of water. Chew your food properly. Leave the unhealthy choices like chips, soda and juice. Wash your hands before and after eating. Do not eat meals or snacks while watching TV. Do not overeat. To get essential vitamins and minerals, a balanced diet is important. Now, we will discuss how to preserve food. Food preservation can be defined as the process of treating and handling food in such a way as to stop spoilage and prevent foodborne diseases while maintaining nutritional value. It is one of the most important inseparable part of human life. Foods get spoiled by insects or the growth of germs. Germs need moisture and warmth to grow. We can preserve food in a number of ways. Keeping foods in airtight containers helps in preservation. These containers keep moisture away. Foods that spoil easily can be preserved by keeping them in a refrigerator or a deep freezer, as germs cannot grow at low temperature. Salting preserves food. Germs cannot live in salt solution. This method has been practiced for centuries. Boiling kills germs and preserves food. Dehydration is a method of food preservation in which water is removed from the food. Dehydration prevents the growth of fungus, bacteria, and other microbes that cause vegetables and other foods to spoil. Keeping fruits in sugar syrups helps in preserving them. Sugar also acts as a preservative. You have learned many things today. Study well. Thank you.